Hello, everyone. Welcome back. 7 days to die.
7 days to die.
And if you guys missed last episode and didn't like last episode, we found a bunker.
Look at that. It's our new home, dude.
Kitchen. We got our this is like our hobby room. Here's Guns' room, the bathroom.
Yep, I eat a lot of burritos.
He likes to shower.
Oh, man, I thought I cleaned up in here. Get out of here.
All right, then in here is our little bedroom. I say ours. That's weird.
Yeah, but we're two chicks, so it's kind of hot.
It's kind of cool. Shades, dude. Blue bandana.
Mom, future's so bandana? Bright, I gotta wear shades.
Future's so bright.
Oh, it's blue. Oh, but it's not blue. Never mind. It's blue, but it's not blue. All right, we're going to go check out the... you want to go check out that cave, dude?
I do. I absolutely do.
It's nighttime right now.
That's okay.
We weren't able to put doors on yet because the cement did not dry in time.
It's not set.
Oh, jeez.
We had to secure our perimeter. Dude, you've been working out. Your glutes are very tight.
Yeah, it's all this running around I'm doing.
Tight.
Tight like a tiger.
What was that?
I don't know what that is.
What's that noise? Did you just rank up?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Oh, my gosh, dude. Did you scare me? What the deuce?
Do you have any more wood frames?
Yeah.
Oh, you know what?
I'll put them back. I got them right here. I got them.
Okay,
they're in that box, but I have three with me, so.
No. That's what I mean. I need to get some more of those if we're going to a cave system.
Oh, in case you fall.
What? No.
In case you fall down and twist your ankle. Dude, it's night and I'm standing out here with my back to the darkness.
Darkness imprisoning me.
All right.
It's all that I see.
Is that all my... I guess that's all... Where was...
There we
Probably.
Go.
Dude, okay. There's some... Look at... There's the rich people over there.
Yeah.
You know, we got our little storage house here. But
this
when
is
the
way
when
better.
The nuclear holocaust comes, ha ha! You're dead.
Are you
We're
kidding
alive.
Me? Those people, they're not secure. They're like, oh my god, quickly, hide all the china.
How could you live in the ground?
All that dirt.
Look at
Absolutely.
Oh, there's so much stuff in here, dude.
Yeah, iron. I picked it a little bit.
You
like my nose.
Your nose.
And I think isn't this. Potassium nitrate, stalactites, and stalagmites.
Yes, all that stuff is. But you can also find a lot in the walls, dude. There's a lot. Trust me.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
In the wallios?
This is a long one.
It's a long way.
Please be something cool at the bottom.
To the bottom, if you want to... Oh, that looks steep,
oh,
dude.
Whoa.
What is this?
Oh,
what is this?
Oh, jeez.
Whoa.
This is like traditionally what I've been finding. They go down and open up into one round area, and that's it, right?
Do we dig into this?
Yeah, we totally can, dude.
Okay, so how do we get down there without causing a collapsio? Oh, that is not even good. You broke your ankle.
It didn't look like that steep of an angle. Dude, there's another. It goes off from here.
Okay, you stay away from me, though. I'm trying to get down a little.
Actually, we could use these things, right? Make a staircase?
I'm trying to. We gotta get a way back up. Oh, wait. You got... Dude.
Didn't you? I only have one.
Okay, you know what? Let me put my helmet of love
back. If you collect stone, keep it because it's for the cement.
Now, did you break your leg when you fell?
No, I didn't. Luckily. Surprisingly, dude, I break my leg on everything else.
Okay.
It's another drop. It's another room.
Oh, I didn't even hurt myself.
I hurt myself today.
Ah! Okay. That just fell down and went boom. Where did it go, though? Where did it go?
A lot of potassium in here.
Okay, how are we going to get down here?
Dude, this is a good cave. We've got a lot of resources in here, dudes. So good for me.
It's so.
And you. Can you say gunpowder forever?
Forever and ever. You like the gunpowder.
Dude, it's so good.
I like the gunpowder.
Oh, you made a good staircase. Oh, something just fell, dude.
I know. What the deuce is up
what
with
are you
that?
Doing over there?
You have to actually build it into this thing, or else it just...
You have to reinforce it. You're...
I know. I thought it was in the wall. You see, like, some of it's... Actually... What? This is wood? It looks like a pile of...
If it falls, that's what it does now. It makes a wood putty. Okay. It's... You're putty in my hands!
Okay, so I don't know. See, I can't get that underneath. I think that's as reinforced as it's gonna get. Alright.
Can you get up there?
Nope, look at that. Look at that. Does not like it. Does not like it. There. Could it? Well, look, that won't fall, right? Because it's on it. Dang it, dude. Here, do you want me to give you some? I don't like you standing around judging my...
Why don't you just go like this and make it to where we can walk up this part?
Oh, ready? That's a good idea, too.
Get out your thing.
Auger?
Yeah. Don't let it fall on your head. I don't know anyone that does that.
Whoa, there we go.
Just saying. Dude, that is a steep area I fell down.
There, okay.
Still doesn't look that safe, though, does it?
It works, though.
Do you have wood on you? Make wood stairs.
Oh, wood stairs.
Yeah, and they'll go brrr, all the way up there. Like, they'll literally make that sound. Because this is ugly. I'm judging again.
I know something else that's ugly.
What?
Yeah.
Not nice, dude.
Whatever.
I hope you have wood stairs because I just picked up everything you just did.
Yeah. Normally you need a foundation on that anyway.
No, you're thinking arc.
What? Don't we need a foundation?
Start about right here.
No, I'm going to give you them.
Okay, yeah. Well, you use these other things kind of as a foundation. Do you make wood stairs
I'm making them right now.
Can you put your auger in your pocket? It's got an auger.
I got a shovel.
What are these?
Wood stairs.
Oh, they look different.
Isn't that what you wanted? Wood stairs.
No, they're not true to the...
What?
To the angle of the dangle.
Nope. Dude, these things are the annoying things that I was using on the, it was the ramp that I was using. They're just as annoying. You gotta spin them 6 million times.
Yeah. There was something else that I built before.
A ramp? A ladder!
No, not a ladder. It was, I used to build these to get... I thought the stairs were bigger, though. These are like one block stairs. The other ones I built were like four block size, I thought. Was it ramp? No, not ramp. It's not ramp. They must have changed them. It's been a while since I built these. Wood stairs. Yeah, that's... They just changed the way they look, I think. These won't work. Look at that. Is the sun in here? Look at the shadow going down.
Da, 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 da.
So I think these are... And unfortunately...
Dude, let's try a ladder. I'm telling you, a ladder system, way cooler.
Dude, I cannot see what's going on.
Ladder system. What? How does that not work? This ladder system doesn't work either. Look at that. Oh, no.
I think the ladder's got to be up against something.
You think?
Yeah.
I thought you could just stick it on there. Hey, it's a good idea that you took all those other frames down, though.
Thank you. Well, these are different. I thought they used to be different than this.
Oh, cool story, bro.
But look, it looks way better, no?
Mm. Kind of. Eric, you want more? I got more stairs.
No, I've got still some, but they're just not. Unless I start it back farther. But what I'm saying is, this angle here.
Yeah.
Or this angle here.
I know you.
It's not letting me true up to that.
Yeah.
That actually might work. It's so dark in here.
It's darko.
I don't know why it's dark in a cave.
All right, let's go explore some more. I'm done with this area. Come back here in two shakes of a lame. So is this iron? Nope, that's not iron. What about this?
Well,
that's
we still have to build this to be able to get out.
Yeah, cool.
No?
Well, I had it where he was like that, but you didn't think it was pretty enough, so you're in charge of it now.
Cool story, bro. Oh, no.
Oh.
Those things hurt, dude.
That was that gravel?
You might have to come up here with your auger.
What do you want augered out?
Well, we need to... We need to angle it so we can get out, right?
I don't know how to angle. What angle do you want to go? Do you want me to just... You want to go straight up, like dig on an angle?
I don't think we'll be able to do that. Maybe zigzag or something. Wait, if I can, if you can do it like that, I can put in some of these things. Like,
what things?
Go in a little bit, and I'll put in.
That?
We could, you know, what we could do here though.
What?
You made a ladder, right?
Yeah, I've got some ladders.
We'll do this.
Maybe we could put ladders
and we'll
on
just
those.
Put the ladders on these things, right?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
And then up there, we'll have to break that rock away right there.
Okay.
There we go. And
all
then
right.
Put this guy on top, if I can.
If you want to be on top, you got to rock and roll.
There. Almost.
Do, 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 do. There.
All right. Now you should be able to put ladder on that. Yeah, dude. Looks way better.
There, and there. Oh!
Perfect, dude. You did a good job.
Wait, why is that
scary looking?
There we go. Now we're cooking with Crisco, friend. What's over here? What do we got? Have you checked out this area at all? Stalactites. A lot of the cave stalactites, but you said a lot of the stuff's in the walls?
Well, yeah, it's like, say you see, like, you know, a patch like that over there, or any patch, you start digging, and it'll expose more behind it, you know?
Right.
It's not only on the surface. It's kind of did a mixture of the old and the new, right? So, it used to be you had to mine for it. Now they have caves, and you have to mine in the caves.
So... It's still somewhat mining, but a little more true than just randomly digging in a
before
random...
it was no caves and just dig down and mine. And then it went caves, and that's where you got to find everything. Now it's caves and mine it in the caves. So I think once I was one with that and understood it, I like it. I like the idea. Mm-hmm. I got to go get some sunlight, dude. I get some vitamin D. There we go.
Vitamin D in all the wrong places.
I should be able to put down the doors.
Lead ore.
Give me door time,
please. What do we got here? Doors. We got potassium nitrate powder.
Doors, please. Yeah, we want that. Keep that.
Potassium nitrate blocks.
Neener, neener, no.
Wood debris.
Oh, perfect, dude.
I don't want that. I don't want gravel.
It's pretty secure. Oh, you cleaned up the yard, dude.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's what I was doing at night.
We could make a play set out here or something. You know what we need to make? You know what we do
what?
Need to make is a garage. We need to make a garage
for our for our bikes.
And we'll make like a door coming in off the side. Should we make it? Yeah, let's make it out of
potassium nitrate
rebar frames, dude.
There's powder. I'm collecting powder.
Hey, if you have any stone, collect some stone, regular stone, and bring it.
Oh, okay. I've been throwing that away.
No, 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 no. Keep it. Keep it.
Okay.
Keep it, man. All right. So if we put this here.
One, when did I get this?
Three, four.
Oh,
five,
it's weird. The powder. Six, I'm getting powder, but it's so weird.
Is
I guess there's well, it's not like I'm not collecting potassium nitrate like
sometimes you get powder and sometimes you'll get like the block, right?
Yeah, but it's not letting me see what I'm actually collecting though. That's the problem.
No, yeah, it's weird. Yeah, sometimes it
like I don't see potassium nitrate, but it's giving me powder randomly.
Hmm. That's strange, man. It's really strange.
So weird, man. Yeah.
I'm building us a super garage.
A garage.
All right, so this. I wish they had, like, barn doors that you could do, you know? I don't have any wood.
Oh, yeah, like big ones. Like an arc.
Yeah. Gates. And make that big sound.
Oh, I am a giant gate.
Maybe we'll get some wood.
Or potassium. Do you, when you get the potassium blocks, do you normally break that down?
Yeah, you gotta break it down and then break down the coal so we can mix it together and make
gunpowder. So you take the potassium nitrate and you turn it into powder?
Yep. So if you're getting powder, it's good. It's just the other one's like a 5-to-1 ratio, one block to powder.
Come on.
You fall down, please.
You know why am I?
Did you guys see that? Is that? Dude, I can hear you all the way down there.
You can hear that?
Yeah. You guys hear him?
Jeez, what?
I can hear you down there.
I couldn't hear you because I'm digging for days.
That is crazy. Oh. I see a little crew walking through our territory.
Crew time? Alright, I've got 65 nitrate powder.
Nice. That's good. Good.
Nitrate powder for days.
Dude, they're walking through your garden over there, dude.
Not cool. Can you kill them maybe?
Yeah, I'm working on it. Right, they're just cruising through like they're it's some kind of gang.
Dang, man. Oh, it's so dark down here. There could be some serious mining down here, though.
There is, dude. What, I'm telling you, if you just find a cave like that, there's serious mining. You have to mine it now. It's not just going to be like on the...
No, on like the those giant blobs of everything where you've got like 6 million of it.
Oh, dude, see that? Those are like crazy ridiculous, though, right?
Yeah, and you know what? They probably did need to fix that because it just like overloaded you with stuff instantly. You were like done.
Yeah.
Like, I'm good now.
I feel better.
Uh-oh.
Plane.
The plane.
Can you hear it down there?
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm right near the entrance. Where did it go?
It's up by that town.
Oh, it's way better there. I'm not going after it. You can go and do it.
Well, I'm busy.
Are these dudes all up?
Did you bring up some stone for me?
Dude, I am watching people. Yeah, I'm watching people randomly die.
I think you got them scared, dude.
What?
Oh, I was supposed to leave a doorway here.
Hey, where are you? Downstairs?
No, I'm in the backyard.
Oh, is this a garage?
I forgot to leave a doorway to get in and out of our garage.
Stone or small stone?
Both.
I didn't collect a lot. It didn't give me a lot. Here, these things here. Come and eat this collecto.
Thank you. All right, so I gotta go cook this down, right?
Okay.
I'm gonna cook this down so we can make some more concrete mix.
We're in a bunker.
Oh, I didn't bring that. We need. Can you go get some clay?
Some clay.
I think the garden is made of clay. You only need like a couple pieces. You know what I mean?
A couple of pieces
of clay. From
what garden?
The garden out there.
On the side, you mean?
Remember you said there's corn out there?
Yeah. Yep, you're right.
It is clay, right?
Yeah, it's clay, friend. How many do you need?
Just a couple. It yields a lot. Like 6.
That's not... You need 6 or you just a couple?
Well, I'm thinking like 6 will give us enough where we won't have to worry about it anymore.
Okay, all right.
There's corn in here. Can make cornmeal and like that.
Right. Got your 6 clay, friend.
Thank
Coming back down. Downtown Charlie brown. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Here you go.
Thank you.
It's on the ground for you.
Thank you.
I hope you like it.
Lump trash. Of clay.
You know, I wish the way trash cans worked is that after a while they just automatically...
See, those six made 54 clay.
Too much.
Too many.
Too many clays. I'm going to go up on this hill and take a gander. Have you been in that house yet?
No. You going to go break into the house, dude?
Not yet. Not crazy. Without you.
Crazy. All right, so now I need to make the...
The Rowed Less Traveled.
Old. Smell old.
Yep, we have a cool little bunker, dude.
Bunker. Nice,
easy to see the enemies coming by. We got a cave right near. Dude, it's like a brilliant little spot.
All right, so I'm cooking that stone down, and it's going to make concrete or cement. And then I can take that cement and mix it with some gravel. And we make some more. We finish our garage up.
Garagey.
It's a garagey.
It's a garagey. Iron
that.
Fragments for days.
All right, you guys, when we come back next episode, we're going to finish the garage off, and we're going to go up and see what our neighbors are up to.
Oh, yeah. Ding dong.